Valley of the Ancients Trail today, I hear, is beautiful, and possibly the other trail here, which is the Ottawa Woods Trail. So here we go. Valley of the Ancients Trail winds through the Rocky Fork Gorge, I believe down to the bottom. I've never been here before. We will see some caves and Rocky Fork Creek and maybe a waterfall. Make sure this was on the right way. So it is a muddy, wet, slippery mess. Very Gorge. Thank you. started up there. Started our descent downhill. So beautiful here. We should go up this way and see if we can find a waterfall. So gorgeous. I do hear a lot of water. Beautiful here. Can you believe that? Can you see that? Okay, we have to go over there. It's wet. But we wore our mud shoes today, so we're good. That is very beautiful. I think that way might be better. This is why we wore our mud shoes. It's definitely worth coming here. It's quite beautiful. You see that? The museum is built over top of this. It's beautiful here. Thank you. we're going to be climbing back up some stairs soon. Which I'm much better at the uphill than the downhill. I'm very bad about downhill. Something about my depth perception and balance. Look at this. Very nice. Slippery. Slippery when wet. Almost like a big bird over top of me here. Okay, climbing back up. turn. This is the main road. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Okay. There's something somewhere. Thing is, when you're out in the middle of nowhere, you have no service, which means I also have no all trails. So, go back down, see what we missed. I did not recall seeing that on the way down into the gorge. So, where did we go wrong? That is really neat. Alright. Went wrong somewhere. I remember this. At least I think I remember it. Back the way we came. Probably somewhere in here. Guess we're going back down the stairs. Here we go. Certainly cooler down here. Ahem.